Welcome to the demonstration video showing how to save your ROS digital certificate. You must ensure to save your ROS digital certificate if you download a new certificate, renew your certificate, or change your certificate password. This is the video for Windows computers. There is another video for Mac computers. There is audio available for this video, however, this can be switched off if required. Please be aware that you can vary the rate of transition from one screen to the next by clicking the pause button underneath this video. You will see this message if you download a new certificate, or if you renew your certificate, or change your ROS login password. Click the backup button to create your certificate file. This is the file you need to keep for logging on to ROS. The file may automatically save in your downloads folder, or you may be prompted to save the file. This depends on your browser settings. In Internet Explorer, the prompt to open or save the file may appear at the bottom of your screen. Click Save. In Firefox, you may be prompted to open or save the file. Choose Save File and click OK. Before closing your browser, open the File Explorer and locate your Downloads folder. You should see a file for your certificate with today's date. The file will be a .p12.back file. Right-click on the certificate file and select Copy. Navigate to your C drive. Open your ROS folder. Right-click on the ROS Certs folder and select Paste. If these folders do not exist, you should create them. If you receive a message that the file already exists, choose the Replace option. Your certificate file is now saved in a ROS Certs folder and can be retrieved when needed. It is important that you keep this file to be able to log into ROS.